Last week, we brought you the story of a high school girl who recovered from a severe concussion with the help of BrainSTEPS.
But it is not just kids with concussions who are getting help from this program. Action News reporter Paul Van Osdall is here now. Paul.
Shannon, Mike, BrainSTEPS is working with hundreds of children in Pennsylvania who have severe traumatic brain injuries. This can be a skull fracture, a brain bleed, or another injury that resulted in a coma. We talked to one family that has been in the program since its infancy. In August 2005, Erin Pisano was crossing this street in Grove City with her then 5-year-old son, Joseph.
And the car was coming from here, someone had passed.
The car hit Joseph, fracturing his skull and causing traumatic brain injury.
It was into about the 48-hour mark. They were pretty much thinking he wasn't going to make it.
He did make it, but he spent weeks in the hospital and months at home recovering. When he started kindergarten, it was a struggle.
While everyone else was, practicing their handwriting, we were starting over. Here's how you hold a pencil.
Even after he got over that, Joseph still had problems in school, but his teachers did not always recognize them.
He looked like every other kid there. Again, I think because of the lack of education about a brain injury, it was like he was fine, and he wasn't.
That's not unusual, says Brenda Agan Brown of the Brain Injury Association of Pennsylvania, which runs BrainSTEPS.
Many times what we hear in our program is, he looks fine, what do you mean he has a brain injury?
Joseph looks fine, but he still has lingering effects of his injury 8 years after it happened.
Sometimes I do get like bad headaches, like migraine, like pushing against my head.
His mom has bigger concerns.
If he gets a concussion, he could die.
Working with BrainSTEPS, Grove City Middle School has helped Joseph, giving him extra time to go between classes and reducing classroom distractions that aggravate his headaches.
It's definitely made a big difference.
Larry Connolly is the school principal.
With what he has gone through, you know, in his past and where he's at now, it's absolutely remarkable. It's really inspiring to see.
BrainSTEPS was started in 2007. It is funded by the state health and education departments. It is one of only two statewide programs in the country that help children with brain injuries return to school. We have a link to their website that you will find at WTAE.com. Just click on TV. Live in the newsroom, Paul Van Osdall, Channel 4 Action News.